Hi guys, we've got Donnie Brown with us today. We're just going to ask Donnie a few questions. First question is, what experience do you think the players can take from training at Cape Town Stadium today?
I think the biggest experience, or shall I say joy, that they would have is the fact that they'd be able to play and train on a field where some of the heroes have actually enjoyed doing. And I think this is an experience that will live with many of them for a long, long while. I mean, I've looked, just if you can see behind me, there's just the joy on many of their faces. And I mean, this is a stadium that actually hosted the World Cup semi-final already, and they have an opportunity to experience that for themselves. I mean, some of our under 12 boys, this will live with them for a lifetime. Yeah, so I think that's it.
Cool. Second question. How excited are you for the upcoming DStv Premiership season?
Can you see my smile? Right? I think it's going to be a fantastic season. And hopefully we'll be able to host some of our games here at Cape Town Stadium as well. And I do think I'm very, very, very excited. And I think we're going to do it fairly well. And I think that the rest of the DStv Premiership must be weary of Cape Town Spurs. And we're ready. I hope they are ready for us.
Thanks, Donnie. Last question. We know the Cape Town Derby will be much anticipated this season. Any message for the Spurs fans?
Number one, come out in your numbers. Support Cape Town. Come dressed in red and let's paint Cape Town red on Derby Day. That's my message for all Cape Town Spurs fans. Let's paint Cape Town red on Derby Day.
Thank you, Donnie. Hey guys, we've got Eli Lynch here with us today. We're just going to ask Eli a few questions. First question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
ABC.
In the ABC team. Okay, second question is, are you excited for the Cape Town Derby?
Yes, of course. Yes.
Why are you excited?
Because it's a rivalry. Rivalries are always... Good
to have. Brilliant. Last question. How did it feel training at Cape Town Stadium today?
It felt very, very nice.
Why?
It felt like a professional player.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
How are you?
Pardon you?
All right, thank you.
Good.
Good
in here.
Yeah.
Hi guys, we've got Andy Herman with us here. Got some questions for Andy. First question, what experience do you think the players can take from training at Cape Town Stadium today?
I think from the first minute when they walked in, you could see that excitement. We walked through the tunnel on the one side, and for the boys just to see the greens and the stadium itself. So that in itself, I think the experience of being here, the excitement of being here, that you cannot take away from the boys. And I mean, this day, what was created now for the boys, it's just a new opportunity. I mean, for the club to be where we are at this moment, it's taking the whole team. So they feel like the club is taking everyone with him. So that experience in itself, experience Cape Town Stadium for the first time, experience the greens for the first time, experience walking down the tunnel for the first time, that's a joy. And you can see that joy on the boys.
Thanks, Andy. Question number two is, how excited are you for the upcoming DStv Premiership season?
We've been waiting for this. I think leading up to the last games, that last 2 months, there was an excitement. There was nerves, huge nerves. So for us being here, it's a culmination of everything. The excitement of being part of this DStv, I mean, you've been watching the teams for a long time. You've been watching the likes of Pirates, Chiefs, Sundowns, to just call the big ones as they've been normally called. You know, for us to be in the mix, you know, that we will be part of this. Our club, our players that we've been working with for so long, they will be part of this. They will challenge themselves, you know, against the big names. It's an excitement for us. It's excitement for us to just watch from the side, that you know that Ruswin is going to play against somebody. Nazir Ali will be back into it. Ashley, that's been scoring goals in the NFD, he will score goals in the PSL. It's a joy, you know, even for our boys, to be part of the Disky. They have been waiting for this for a long time. To put their names in the hat, we are here. Cape Town Spurs is here. So that's a joy on its own.
Thanks, Andy. Last question, but not least. We know the Cape Town Derby will be much anticipated this season. Any message for the Spurs fans?
Well, I think we've experienced it from the junior side. You know, we've experienced it when we play in the engine, when we play in the Bale. The last Bale was very competitive. We came out triumphant. To experience those little things for us, you know, it's leading up to the big one. Cape Town Spurs is here. They should know we are here. I think all over social media, people are talking about Cape Town Spurs because we're here. Cape Town City should be aware that we are here. Our fans are excited. We are excited. They should be nervous. That's it.
Thanks, Andy. Thank you.
It's a goal. What a break. You know
Hi guys, we've got Luke Bartman here, aka Bura, with us today. We just got some questions to ask Luke. The first question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
I see myself playing overseas for a bigger club in Europe or somewhere.
Okay, second question is, are you excited for the Cape Derby?
Very excited. Because there's going to be a lot of fans of all with the field always before and stuff.
Would you like to play in that derby?
Of course I want to. Are we in Lick?
Okay. Last question, number three. How did it feel like training at Cape Town Stadium today?
I like it, but the field is quite muddy and you slip a lot. Thank you.
Hi guys, we've got some questions here for the CEO of Cape Town Spurs, Mr. Alexey Statiu. Question number one is, what experience do you think the players can take from training at Cape Town Stadium today?
I think they have a fantastic opportunity. to train in a stadium, World Cup stadium, and see what it's like. Dream about all those stands being full, packed with people, and being a professional player and showing their talent to the world. So it's a fantastic opportunity for them, and thanks to Cape Town Stadium for allowing this to happen.
Thank you. Question number two is, how excited are you for the upcoming DStv Premiership season?
At the moment, things still stuck in the transition of NFD and PSL. So somewhere there's a league in between that. I'm still in that league, I think, so it hasn't really sunk in. But once the fixture list comes out, I think, and we see who our first game's against, I think probably at that point it will sink in.
Thank you. Okay, the next one is, and the last one, we know the Cape Town Derby will be much anticipated this season. Any message for the Spurs fans?
I think I'd rather keep quiet about that right now. Too soon to talk, but we'll do our talking closer to the time.
Thanks. We've got Sivuwe and Kwali here with us today. We've got some questions for him. The first question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
I see myself in the PSL. Louder. Okay. I see myself in the PSL. Then maybe in 2 years' time, I'll see myself in PSL. Then hopefully in the other 3 years, then in overseas.
Okay. Second question is, are you excited for the Cape Derby?
I'm very excited because I've missed it. Because from the Ajax days, it used to be nice. So yeah, I'm excited to see it.
Okay, final question is, how did it feel like training at Cape Town Stadium today?
Yeah, it was amazing. It was a nice experience. Not for me, also for the boys and the young ones also. It's a good experience.
Guys, we've got Ray Morgan with us here. Got some questions for Ray. First question is, what experience do you think players can take from training at Cape Town Stadium today?
First of all, the atmosphere of being in an icon stadium like this of Cape Town. Secondly, knowing that you played on the same field as a lot of big name pros, ex-pros that played here. So I would say that will be a massive boost for the young ones.
Thank you, coach. Question number two is, how excited are you for the upcoming DStv Premiership season?
I'm speechless. First of all, I'm going to say that. First of all, our achievement, phenomenal. Phenomenal because of what we achieved and how we achieved it. Going forward, I can say for the DStv Premier League, I'm super excited. I know I'm super excited.
Last but not least, question number three is, we know the Cape Town Derby will be much anticipated this season. Any message for the Spurs fans?
One simple message, support in numbers. That's all we need from you guys. We'll do the rest on the field.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you very much.
Got Carvin here with us today. We're going to ask Carvin three questions. The first question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
in 5 years' time, I'm 13 now, so I'll probably be about under 18. But by then, I'd love to be in the ABC team. Or maybe overseas somewhere. Or hopefully even in the first year, that'd be very good. But for now, I'm just striving to get there and working hard.
Awesome. Question two, Nod, is are you excited for the Cape Derby?
Yes, very much. It's going to be... The vibe is going to be crazy. There's going to be many people to come and watch it. And I'm just really excited for it.
Awesome. Okay, last question is, how did it feel like training at Cape Town Stadium today?
Well, when we pulled into the parking lot, I was really excited because it's a very professional stadium. I think almost every Cape Townian has been here before. And it's massive and the technology and everything is cool. So... training here made me feel like one step closer to becoming a professional because it really gave you that feel of professionality, you know? Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you. Hey guys, we've got Masbu Sukazi with us. I'm just going to ask Masbu three questions. First question is, what experience do you think the players can take from training at Cape Town Stadium today?
Firstly, wow, it's such a lovely opportunity for our academy boys to be in this iconic stadium. I think one thing they can take out of this is that dreams can come true. You know, one day they will be playing here in the stadium, and for them to experience this pitch, this atmosphere, it's just a hope for the future, basically, to say that, wow, I can be here for the future. So it's an experience to them and gives them a little bit of hope that they can be back here. We got our APC players here, our under-18 players, which in 2 years' time, or probably even next season, we might see them in this pitch. So it accelerates the hope, which is internally, the feeling in the heart.
Thanks, Masbu. Question number two. How excited are you for the upcoming DStv Premiership season?
I'm extremely happy. I was part of Ajax when we were relegated. I've been with the club in the NFD. To be back, it gives that new excitement across our club that we love so much. We're looking forward to support the club with the boys and the academy coaches. And also our players, you know, we look forward to playing the PSL. They have that hope, as I'm talking about the APC and the under-18. So I'm extremely excited. I can't wait to be in this stadium supporting the team.
Okay, last question for Masbu. We know the Cape Town Derby will be much anticipated this season. Any message for the Spurs fans?
Tell me about it. I think we're looking forward to the game against Cape Town City. It's going to be a trekker. I think they must just come in their numbers. You know, they must come in their numbers where they are red and white. Come support the team. Let's make sure that we support the boys and get that 3 points against Cape Town City, against Stellenbosch.
Thank you, coach. Hey guys, we've got Sabri Benjamin here with us today. Sabri, we've got 3 questions for you, okay? First question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
5 years' time, playing professional football. Maybe for my dream club one day. But all I have to do is just keep praying and working hard.
Good. Question number two is, are you excited for the Cape Derby?
Yo, very excited. I might see myself playing there. One of these days, next season, but hopefully, we'll see.
Awesome stuff. Okay, last question. How did it feel like training at Cape Town Stadium today?
Very nice. The vibe is nice. The weather is good. The players are enjoying themselves in the rain. And all I can say is good football around.
Awesome stuff. Hi guys, We've got Ricardo Botero with us here. We're just going to ask Ricardo a few questions. Question number one is, what experience do you think the players can take from training at Cape Town Stadium today?
Well, I think we want to make them professional players. And I think coming and training in this stadium is a different experience for me. And also it's a breakaway from the normal routine of training at Ikamba. So I think it's just a whole new experience. It's good for them.
Cool. Question number two. How excited are you for the upcoming DStv Premiership season?
Really excited. Obviously, we're back in the PSL and I think we have a good chance to do well. I mean, we had a really good team last year and I think if we build on what we did last year, we should have a good, really good season.
Okay. Last but not least, we know the Cape Town Derby will be much anticipated this season. Any message for the Spurs fans?
Any message? Just get behind the team. And I'm sure once you get behind the team, they'll deliver.
Awesome stuff. Cool. Thanks, Ricardo.
Thanks, man.
Guys, got Samilia here with us today. We're going to be asking Samilia three questions. First question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
I see myself overseas, playing for Manchester City, or Brighton, because I like how they play.
Cool. Okay, question two. Are you excited for the Cape Derby?
Yes, because it's nice and tough, and the stadium's going to be full, and it's going to be nice us to experience and see when in the top team how to play football, and professional football.
Awesome. Okay, last question. How did it feel like training at Cape Town Stadium today?
I couldn't believe it when the security at the camp told me that to train at Cape Town Stadium. I thought to train here next to Green Point, so I couldn't believe it. It was like I was playing a game full of fans like watching me. So I feel like I'm a professional player right now. That's why I'm trying to fight and play in this field.
Any questions? Guys, we've got Alex van der Werf with us today. We've just got some questions to ask Alex. First question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
In 5 years, I see myself playing in the ABC and then soon coming up to the first team to play in the PSL and banging in goals.
Awesome. Second question, are you excited for the Cape Derby?
I'm very excited. I'm excited because it's like a Man City Liverpool. All fighting, they want to win.
Awesome. Last question. How did it feel like training at Cape Town Stadium today?
It's amazing. It feels like there's many fans watching you and you're like a professional soccer player.
Awesome stuff. Thanks, Alex.
Is it coming off?
Yeah.
Can I get to view?
Maybe we should do it after. Zazi, are you?
Good.
How's it? Good. How are you?
All right.
Hey. Good morning. How are you? How's it? How's it?
How are you?
How are
you? 5 points.
Good team. All right. Just
I'm the manager of Grant.
Hey guys, we've got Gennaro with us today. We've got three questions to ask Gennaro. The first question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
I see myself in 5 years' time playing in the Premier League, playing for one of the top teams.
Okay, and question number two is, are you excited for the Cape Derby?
I'm very excited for the Cape Derby. It's you know, the club coming back up, back to where it belongs. So Cape Derby, it's going to bring a lot of fans. It's going to bring a lot of excitement, not just towards the club, but towards the fans as well.
Awesome. Last question is, how did it feel like training at Cape Town Stadium today?
It was a good experience, you know. This is not an everyday thing, so being able to train here, it's a blessing and it's an honor. So I'm looking forward to many more sessions here, God willing.
Guys, we've got Chuck and Alvi here with us today. We're going to be asking them three questions.
Okay.
The first question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Which team?
Yeah, for Cape Town Spurs. Which team, where do you want to be? Do you want to...
I want to go overseas, coach.
To where?
At Europe.
Which team?
Which team? Maybe Arsenal, I don't know.
Where coach, do you see yourself in 5 years?
My dream is in 5 minutes' time, in five years' time, I want to play in Cape Town Spurs top team and make my debut in Etna Stadium.
Okay. Second question. Are you excited for the Cape Town Derby?
Yes, coach. I'm very excited, coach. I would like to watch the game in Cape Town Stadium. Cape Town Spurs versus Cape Town City.
Yes, coach.
Okay. Last one. You ready?
Yes, coach.
How did it feel like training at Cape Town Stadium today?
I feel good, coach. I feel good.
Why is that?
Coach, may I speak?
Yes.
It's a good training session, coach, and not every player can train in Cape Town Stadium first as under 12, under 14, yes, under 16, and so then, like 11 years old, 9 years old, 10 years old, not all can train in Cape Town Stadium, coach. Yes, coach. So there's a nice training session today, coach.
Yes, coach.
Again, and last one, off the bat, who's the better player out of the two of you?
I'm the better player, coach. I'm the better player.
So I'm better than
no
you.
Ways.
No
ways.
No movement.
No ways.
I am the better coach.
I'm the better one.
I am the better coach.
I'm the better one.
Go further down. Just make the rest place, please, here. Watch cramps. Boys, listen up. Just shift a little to your right. Yes, shift a little to your right. Right in next. Angus. Come, boys, let's go. Don't go.
Hey boys, let's go. Thank you.
And a cheer, guys. Make them cheer.
Everyone, 1, 2, 3. Yeah! One more, come back.
Interview me. Are you coming for an interview? Yeah, do you want an interview? Yeah, we can interview.
Was it interviewers?
Yes, guys.
Yes, boys.
Yeah.
Okay,
sounds
good
for life.
All on
the
side.
This is the Cape Dutch man.
Cape Dutch plus for life.
Liam, put something in your hand, Nawaz. Put something in your hand.